You know what I'm saying? Checking out Recore.
Let's see what it do.
What do you mean by that?
Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there. Just...
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Jewel? That robot got a sting on in its belly.
We're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. To me.
I'm playing Dragon Ball Z, boy. I wish I could go longer.
Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should.
Just a little while. Hey, I'm gonna go up there. I really got hit from that. That's crazy. I like navigating this game. It's kind of fluent.
It's missing its power cell box. That guy must be around here somewhere.
What? Shut that mess up.
Back to your socket.
Bow.
Here you go.
This game kind of cool now. Not many games I can say that's kind of cool. Like first, 5 minutes?
Mac, listen. You hear that?
Game got straight into it.
Come on, this way.
Bro, kill it. Bro, I was shooting at it this whole time. I hate this game. Clap my dog, bro.
What's going on around
Yo.
Here?
Bro, the dog is about to die, dude. That dog is dead, bro. Fuck the dog, bro. That dog's dead. There you go. How'd the dog get all the way over here? Hey, yo.
Mac should be on the other side of this door.
The camel turns red, ease up.
There you go.
Yeah, I clean with it. That's hard. I like the versatility there.
I got you, buddy.
Get that ass up.
Spider frames. I think we woke up a whole hive.
Might get this work. I really do this gunner shit. I really do it. How could I extract him? What the fuck? Oh, a red ball. Max is dead.
Get down.
What the fuck?
Didn't know he could do that.
Oh, me and Mac killing the streets. This look insane, dude. I don't know what's going on, but all these things is dying.
That's the last of them.
Got them.
Did you see their frames, Mac?
That was kind of clean. Yeah.
I don't like
just finding robots and shit. Going.
Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Don't worry. We won't hurt you.
Bow.
There. Feel better?
I feel like I'm cave hunting with like a pet dog. That's a robot.
Power source must be close.
Kind of like the robot from
The power source is this way.
Wow.
Take a look. My extractor should work on this door just like before.
Oh, dude. I like extracting. That's the fun part, bruh. It's just like tug of war. Now I sing.
Charge shot can knock him out.
You about to get worked already. How'd you get worked already? All I did was just pull you and you're dead. Like, that's crazy. Imagine. This is a fucking boss fight. I already know, bro. Come on, girl.
Ow! Dang it.
Yeah, bark at it. See if that works. Iron Fang.
I guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
Everybody get that word.
We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac.
Somebody, Matt. Got a shack boy, trash.
Gotcha.
Oh, that looked hard. That looked like an emerald. A chaos emerald.
This is the power
so beautiful.
Tracking?
That's hard, bro. I fuck with this game, bro.
I
fuck with it heavy.
Oh, come here, boy.
Give it to him.
See that leg? Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler.
Get into the crawler then.
Yep, there's our crawler. Home, sweet home.
We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
Yes, sir. Get in the crawler, and I say, let's go. This look hard.
Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Roof.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years.
Listen,
200 I just wanted
years.
To tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan.
Damn.
I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon.
Like upgrade his stats because he's an energy ball. I know you could shoot it.
There's the crawler gate.
I know that's what the thing meant. Dude, what the fuck? How are you getting your shit pulled, nigga? How about this one up here? I just opened that door. Bro, these enemies don't know how to keep their fucking distance. Bro! You get your shit pulled because you be so toxic, nigga. Nigga got his dick pulled because you're toxic, nigga. You being toxic. Makes sense. But this game is hard, bro. Fuck with it. Nigga said Xbox got bad games. This game kinda cold. Let's get it. Let's go.
One down, two more to go. Who's a good boy? That's number two.
I said just chilling in the sand. Oh, baby. Pull up, put it out, baby.
And that's the last core we need.
You about to create a nuke.
All systems go. The pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. Find more plates to travel to more places.
It's transmission, basically, huh? Dang.
getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
Hey, yo!
Wake must die. Go!
But y'all niggas get this work. That's why your arm gone.